Hey, what's up, everybody? We're back here with a quick unfeed look of the LeBron Soldier 11s. These are in the bread colorway. As you can see, these are pretty similar to the LeBron Soldier 10s. Just instead of a 3-strap system, we have a 4-strap system. These are pretty, I would say pretty simple, but pretty nice at the same time. In the back, we have a rubber heel counter. We also have a pull tab in the back and the front. We also have a swoosh on the right shoe, and we have the LeBron logo on the left on the bottom. As I mentioned, pretty simple, but good looking shoes to me. Also, the LeBron logo is on the front pull tab of both of the shoes. We have a couple of minor details. Near the bottom of the shoe, we have 11 on one of them, and we have Soldier on the other side. We have a nice kind of mesh upper on both sides that runs into kind of the harder mesh in the front of the shoe. We have a white swoosh logo on the inside. These are in a size 3.5 youth. And we were able to find a pair of white, red, black LeBron socks to go with them. Cool, guys. Let us know what you think. Again, really comfortable shoe. Traction is really good on them. Overall, again, we think they're really nice. Cool. Let us know what you think. Thank you so much for watching.